In this video, we will show you how to create and collaborate in groups. To create a group, move your mouse to the group section on the left-hand side of the Mendeley desktop platform, and then click Create Group. Enter information, such as the group name, and then a description if necessary, and choose your group's privacy settings. A private group enables you to share documents with only your group's members, or you can make public groups, which allows anyone with a Mendeley account to search and find your group online and follow. To invite colleagues to join your group, click on the Members tab and input the email addresses for those you would like to add to your group. To add documents, just simply select the relevant files and then drag and drop these documents into your group space in Mendeley. You can access your groups and create new ones on the Mendeley web platform as well by clicking on the Groups tab. You will have access to the same kinds of tools and functionality as in the Mendeley desktop platform. You can also find new groups to join by searching for groups in the search field. If you have any questions about using Mendeley, be sure to check out the library's Mendeley guide at libguides.webster.edu/Mendeley.